Thank you. Hello, everybody. Wait, I just realized I moved my microphone further away. I didn't move it back. Okay. Hello, everybody. Happy Friday. It's Friday today. Finally. It's been a long week. Oh. Sheesh. Karudin.
Hey, Amarshi.
Hi, Karudin.
Hey, chat. Hope everyone's having a nice chill day so far. I won't be sticking around because I want to play this game at some point and I don't want anything spoiled for me. But I really wanted to stop in and say hi. So hi, Doodlecheer 100.
Doodlecheer 100. Krona, thank you for the 100 biddies. No worries. I'm a bit scared to play this game. I'm scared that I'm gonna get stuck very quickly. But don't worry, Krona, I understand completely. Spoilers of the game, yes. Don't feel like you have to stick around. Absolutely. 100%. Cover your eyes. Cover your ears. Don't watch. Don't get spoiled. Also, hi Bean. Congrats first. Hi Maku. You better be winning your Valorant matches. And hi Walker and Wumpy. Thank you for the lurk. Wait. My cat is staring at me. This happens every time I start stream. Okay. I'm back. Right, we're gonna do this. I'm a bit worried, so I need support. This game scares me a little bit. I was forced to play this by IX Lumina, the speedrunner of this game. Cat, yes, welcome in, Cat. Happy Friday. I hope you're having a great day. Great Friday. Right, let's just open it up and see how it goes. Let's just start the game. Right. How high can that be? Grab a controller? London, tell me this game is a controller. Wait. I have a controller. Here we go. Bam, 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 bam. Maku, why didn't you tell me this game is a controller? This isn't the right... What cable is this if this isn't my controller cable? Huh? Oh, that's because this isn't the right controller. I was holding my PlayStation controller like a right numpty. There we go. And then can I plug this in here, please? Bottom. Right, this better work. If this doesn't work, I guess we'll just have to play something else. Okay. Bom, bom. Okay. I hope it registers my controller. I've had a bit of issues with my controller sometimes. But I'm hoping it should work. Outer Wilds is best experienced with a gamepad. Device not supported, but not mine. I love that. Why am I having a controller? Wait. Let me grab a different controller then. Why is it not like my controller? Is it because it's for the Switch? Is that why? It went. No. Nah. Use something else. Does this work on this? Sorry for the scuff. We love this. This is a great way to start a stream, you know. Does this fit in here? That's what she said. Yes, it does. Okay. Fingers crossed. Everybody, your fingers better be crossed. And your toes. Ba-da! Did that work? Yes, supports this controller. Nice. This game should work great with this controller. Okay. The other controller. Yeah, I was doing it all wrong. We did it though, we did it. Okay. Yes, it's black screen right now. Ooh. Ba ba ba. Right, I will not be doing the Lumina thing where he does it in under 10 minutes. even though I think I know the pattern to do things, I've watched him do it so many times, but I won't. I'm not speedrunning this. That's pretty. Enter profile name. Okay. Oh. What? I clicked the wrong button and it closed. No. This dual... What? Isn't supported by the game? It's giving me mixed messages. It says this isn't supported, but then on the side it says this great game should work great with your controller. Okay, you know what? We'll do it anyway. I don't care if it doesn't work that well. Right, second time lucky. I don't have any other controller, so this one better work. Okay. Excuse me, how do I type? Can I just type on my keyboard? I can. Marshmallow. 101. Create. Boom. Adjust the slider until the image on the left is barely visible. I'm blind, so... New expedition. Okay! We're in! Let's go! High five, everybody. Wake up. Yes, please. Oh, he's breathing in my ear. Can you guys hear the game okay? Oh, hello! Roast marshmallow? Guys, give us your best roast. As we roast me. Move stick. Extend stick. Extend point. 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 Point! Okay, let's roast this marshmallow. Oh. Welcome in, Blaze! Happy Friday! How's your day going? Is my Streamlabs lagging? I hope it's not. Eat. Replace. Is this the game? Is this the whole game? Because I could live with this. Oh! It melted.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, now eat it. Okay. Put away. Okay. Now where do we go? What's this? Do speedrun strats? Requires launch code. I'm not Lumina.
That's what she said.
There's our pilot back from your pre-launch camp out under the stars. It's launch day. We're launching? You're sure you fixed the rockets? Where are you? You've seen enough LUM runs to know. Wait, I didn't read what it said. What? Where are the launch codes? Cornfields up in the observatory. Okay. Observatory. Is that an observatory? No, that's an observatory, surely. Let's go. Oh, look at me. Look at me jump. I'm thriving. Hi, food. Happy Friday. How's it going? Oh, who's this guy? It's me. Hello. It is me. Really excited to see the launch. Yeah, we are. We're going to space. We're still going. Model ship. Less likely to start a fire. That's positive, right? Fly model ship. Okay. Let me turn it down in my headphones because I'm really loud. I feel like I'm shouting. You went to the doctor and said that I'm ready to go to work on Monday. That's the positive thing. You can start earning that moolah. I like this game. You've seen people play this game. I have only seen one person. Two people play this game. And I worry that... Oh! My bad. Sorry. Down thrust. Up thrust. Ooh, up thrust. Thrusting! Thrusting! Oh shit, that was so close to being landed on that place. Let's reset. Right, we ready? Oh! Turn back over. Turn back over. There we go. Does that count? That counts, right? Oh shit. The music's loud. Do you want me to, guys, to turn it down? Do you want me to turn it down? I can turn it down if it's too loud for people. No, don't flip out. Okay. Right, we're gonna gently. Oh, no. Oh, oh! Hey! Oh, shit. That was so close. Oh, shit. Again. Oh! Yes! Oh. Do we not need to do this? Is this just a practice? Okay. Okay. Right. Hello. Hatchling? Am I a bird? We are. We're going to the stars. Oh, he's gonna give us wine? I like wine. Okay. Launch tower. Okay, no, we don't want that. We want the observatory. Aha! Here we go. Is this it? Who are you? No, we're not looking for you. Sorry, not gonna talk to you. Who's this guy? Nope, don't need you either. I'm really bad with using controllers. You guys will probably see that. As you see, my movement is really rusty. And I'm sorry in advance. You know what observatory's for? Looking at things. Observing. Looking at balls. Space balls in particular. No, we don't want him. Who did we want? Observatory. This way. Wait, what? Didn't I just walk up here? Looking at me. Well, oh, we're going over there. That's where we're going. Is it that guy in there? Hello? Knock, knock. What is this? Are you the person? No. Sorry. Sorry, Hal. Oh, this is cute. I like this. He's probably upstairs. Eh. Bad controller usage. Okay. This guy. Hello. Damn. Four eyes. Okay, first astronaut ever. Nice. Right, we need the code. Oh, what are we gonna do? Start with something small. That's better. Are you gonna do the voices? No. I can't do alien voices. I need a voice actor. A new translation tool, though. I'm ready to get off this rock. I do need the launch codes. Give it. Slate? Wait. Where's Slate? Oh. Where are the other travelers? Oh, we're gonna go find these people? Okay. I'm good. Bye-bye. Thanks. He's just sending us all over the place, really, isn't he? We have to go find Hal now. Hal. Wait, didn't we walk past Hal? He's in here. That's creepy. No. I don't like that. Why is it staring at me like that? Hi, Jet. Happy Friday. How's it going? Oh, it's got a green dot. Oh, that's my... Okay. Launch codes. Wait, it told us what the launch code was? but it's in Morse code. I don't know Morse code. Dash dash, is that the code? Let me go and see. Hello. The statue looked at me. It was creeping me out. Your holiday's already over? What do you mean, Jet? It's Friday. Start making beeping sounds. Beep, beep, boop, boop, beep. I should sit down a bit. I'm not delusional. It was giving me creepy looks. That's the code. Oh, I see. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. Thanks, Hal. My first week of uni, off uni. Oh, it's finished. It's coming to an end. It's okay, Jet. It's, you can do this. Who's this guy? No, thank you. I don't want to talk to people. Oh, hello. Let's roast a quick marshmallow. Extend. This is the game now. We're just gonna roast marshmallows. Nice. I'm happy. Okay. Oh, we didn't need to translate it or anything. That's fun. Just gonna make it to the end of April, then no more uni. Let's go! I believe in you. You can do this. Where are we going? Aha, here we go. Buckle up. Marshmallow roasting similar. I ate myself. I did. Whoa, where are we going? Maybe I should have viewed the map first. We don't need a map. Who needs maps? I need a map. Right. I want to go here. Eh. Wait, where am I? I'm there. I want to go to this place. Yeah. I'm heading towards the sun right now. Let's angle ourselves. There we go. This is where we're going. Engage autopilot. Yes, thank you. Are we getting too fast? Are we gonna explode? Are we even going towards it? Oh wait, our autopilot's doing things. I see. Okay. Well, they should have told us that. Ba, 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 ba. Uh-oh. How do I land? Does it land automatically? Autopilot complete. Okay. We can land. We can do this. We can do this. Where's X? That was perfect. That was gorgeous landing. Did you guys see that? How do we go down? Send me down. Yeah. This place is nice. Oh wait, what's that? How do I run? Can I run? Is running a thing? Whoa!
That's what,
is what this?
She said.
Oh, hello. Okay, there's full damage. That's nice to know. Oh, there's things going on over here. Oh, hello. Whee! Hi, astronaut. Hi! Ghost matter evaporates. It just takes a super long time to go away. Okay. Can't pull out that object on Twitch. What? Looks like a probe. Watch out, Blaze, otherwise I'll probe you. Ghost matter is awesome. You know what? You do you. Yeah, don't touch it. Okay. So we're not touching the rocks. Get it? Oh, wait. What's this tiny sign? Read. Come say hi to your old flight coach before you launch. Got 0G training set up. Ooh. Okay. Oh, he's missing an eye. They didn't do anything dumb like install a self-destruct button, did they? Imagine, that'd be so funny. I would like to self-detonate. Whee! We going now. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Flashlight. Oh, is this a horror game? I didn't want a horror game. Right, here we go. Suit up. Thrust up. Whee! Who's this guy? Tough. His name is Tough. Who are you? I thought I heard you left off. Change your mind? Give me the dirt. Give me the gossip. He's spilling the tea, guys. Oh. We gotta go talk to Tech Tight. Tech Tight! That's a fun name. Is anything on fire? Saw smoke. So they headed over to stamp out any leftover fires. Okay. Gonna get back to work. The ore's not gonna mine itself. Okay, you do that. Ooh, did we come up from here? I've made mistakes. I'm leaving the planet now. Where am I? I'm lost. Mom, I'm lost. I wanna go home. Am I dead? Oh. Oh, I have to repair these? Okay, wait, we can do this. We can do this. Eh. Go towards it. Slowly. How do we repair it? Hold. Hold, hold it. Hold it. Nice. Right, where's the other ones? Go down. How do we go down? L. Forwards. Forwards. E. Lock on. Lock on. X, 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 X. And then move forward slowly, slowly. Too fast, too fast. E. Why is this too hard? Okay, and then we go a little bit forward. A little bit more. Repair. Nice. And then where's the last one? Where's it? I hear it. Where are you? Where are you? And I'm so Where are sorry. you? Thank you, Warcat. And I'm so sorry. Right, we're going down. Check in. I can't hear it anymore, so it must be lower. I hear it. Okay. It's not there. Where is it? Oh, I don't know. I'm upside down. Look, okay, you guys need to learn this thing about me. In real life, I fall over my feet. Okay, so this is hard for me. I hear it. Where is it? Oh, I see it. L, X, zoom. Too much zoom. Too much zoom. Okay. We got this. We got this. We got this. Get a bit closer. We did it. Training simulation. This was the tutorial. Okay. We suck with the tutorial. Whoa. This is trippy. How do I get out of here? I don't want to do this anymore. Where's the exit? Where's that guy? Is it down there? Forwards! No, forwards. Up. There we go. Space Marshy! Space Marshy is struggling. Space Marshy wants to go home. also, hi, Em. Happy Friday! Wow. Whoa! See, look, why did it just randomly flip me upside down? I don't like it. Mom! I'm going the wrong way. I wanna go! Put me in the hole! I'm just gonna float away. I'm gonna just fly away, gently. They won't miss me, it's fine. Okay. Ow! Look, if we die, that's fine. The goal is just to get out of here. Oh, no, down. Okay, we're on feet. Okay, we're going down again. Wait, no, we want to go up. Up. Oh my gosh. Put me in the hole. Yeah, that's great. Great quote from me. Okay, we did it. Dude, I want to stop this. Oh, I don't need a little more. Okay. No. Don't talk to me anymore. So, we already talked to you. Let's just leave. Whoa! Okay. Well, that was stressful. I didn't like that. And I want to go home. Em, how's your Friday going? I hope it's going good. That is literally me, Blaze. I feel like a lot of this stream is gonna be like this today. Me being confused. Oh. We already talked to you about that. Who did we have to talk to? My memory is so shit that I can't even remember half of the things that I was supposed to do. Which is why I need Lum. I don't know if Bean is here. Bean, contact Lumina. Contact the IX Lumina speedrunner of this game. Wait a minute. This is the planet we were on. We landed on the same planet. Oh my god. You're in a cafe getting your iced coffee. Ooh. That sounds like good day. Good Friday. Where did I put my ship? Does anybody remember? I think it was over here somewhere. Ow. That wasn't it. Where's my ship? How do I get up to my ship? Eh. Okay, never mind. Oh, look. Maybe if I get up there, I can get up to my ship. Excuse me. Sign in the way. Okay, maybe not. How do I get up to my ship? Maybe there's another way around. Let's go in the treehouse. When in doubt, go in treehouse. Hello. Moraine. Any good sounds from space? Whoa! Look at that rock! It's gonna crash into us! Oh no, never mind. Traveler's music? Okay, so we need to go to Brittle Hollow to go find this one guy. Let's go there first. Any good sounds in space? Personally, I'm not hearing anything from space. I'm hearing the quietness. Oh. Look, maybe my thought process is if I can jump on this fence, I can jump up. Yes! That's what we like to see. Where did I put my freaking ship? Jump! Yeah! Right. We wait for the space bubbles. Space bubbles! Space bubbles! Oh, this is the wrong thing. Lum! Oh, I'm stuck. Lum, the zero gravity thing. I hate it. I don't like it. Also, happy Friday, Lum. I'm trapped! It's a trap! Lum, I'm stuck. You forced me to do this. Oh! I'm in a hole. I fell in a hole and now I'm stuck! No, the music started playing because I've been in one place for too long. Oh, yes! Okay, I don't know where I put my ship. Oh, shit. Fuck! Lum! Oh, am I supposed to be here? Do I drown? Oh, I'm dead. Remember when I said you can't play the game wrong? Look, I didn't know you could drown. I thought I might be able to... I put myself in the hole because I thought I could be launched up in the air. Lum, when I saw you play it, you got launched up into the air and it worked out perfectly fine. Why am I not skilled like that? Oh, I'm breathing. Hello, I'm alive. Wait, do we start from the very beginning? Lum, please don't ever leave me. Don't leave me alone. She'll get stuck in holes and fall down. Yeah, I will. I'm just gonna eat a little marshmallow. You know what? And another one. Lum, this is the best part of the game so far. Marshmallows. Okay, we're gonna eat it and then launch off somewhere else. No, we already got them. I already got them, dude. You need to stop. You need to chill out, okay? We got it. We've got it. We're gonna go to Brittle Hollow. We gotta go to that to find that guy with the banjo. Banjo dude. We don't need a suit. We don't. Suits are for chumps. Right. Map. We want to go over here. L. Nice. Close map. Loft off. Oh shit. Cockpit view. Cock. Whee! Here we go. I don't know where. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oopsies. Okay. We're taking off. Wait. Engage autopilot. Oh. I got us stuck. Abort autopilot. Whoa. Well. I'm stuck. In a tree. What are we on? I don't know what we're on. Yeah. I can't move anywhere. We can go down. No, we can't. How do I... I'm stuck in a tree. I love how Lum was like, yeah, you can't play this game wrong. Oh shit. Well, that was one way to fix the problem. Am I struggling? I haven't even started the game, Bean. And I have died twice. I blow up, I died, I fell from my ship. What's that? We need to go to Brittle Hollow. I just want to go to Brittle Hollow. Okay. What are we not gonna do this time? Die. Right, the way Lum does it is so smooth, and then there's me that's like, crusty. Okay. We're going over here. Yes. Let's lift off quite a bit before we start moving anywhere. Okay, there we go. That's a lot. There we go. Easy, easy, easy. autopilot because I'm confused. What is autopilot doing? Autopilot hates me! Where are we going? Oh, there we are. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, we're doing it, guys. I'm proud of us. We can land easy. We're good at landing. We've done it before. Landing mode. Land. Land. Gently, gently, gently. That was fine. You know what? That was good. We're here. Right, we have to put on our suit, even though I said suits are for chumps. I'm scared we're gonna die. And let's go. Oh shit. We landed on a crusty bit. I hope that wasn't gonna happen to our ship, right? Our ship's not gonna fall into the pit. Right? I'm a bit scared. I don't know where I'm going. But that's okay. I'm heading towards the purple light. There's an unidentified signal nearby. That's a good thing, right? Equip signal scope. Which way are you? That way. He's whistling. Go towards him. It's the probe, Blaze. Oh. I'm missing you? Where is he? This way? Is he in it? Is he in here? Is he in it? Am I getting further away? I feel I'm getting... I think he's under us. I think we need to go in. That's what she said. Yes! Oh shit! No, I didn't mean to... I didn't mean to fall off! Oh. Maybe I did. I meant to do that. Yeah, I meant to do that. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Oh, it's the banjo dude. We did it! Good job, me. We haven't been here a while. What are you doing here? You wanted to see it? He's afraid of space, yet he's in space. You know what? I'm proud of him for being out here. He tripped over a gravity crystal. Okay. So, he's gonna stay here until I'm ready to move on. Where should I explore? You shouldn't you explore. Okay. We're not going to the black hole. Okay, got it. All the stuff is below the crust, including the Hanging City. That's just to the north. Okay. Got it. See you later. Let's roast the marshmallow with him as well, because... He needs a friend. We're actually just eating his marshmallows right now. Perfect. Right, should we go over... Where are we going? The Hanging City? What's this circle? What is this? Oh, I broke it. I'm sorry. I went in the circle. I'm going somewhere. Oh shit. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Maybe I was. I'm actually cranked at this game. Oh my god. What is this? I don't know, but I'm on it. We're just gonna go past it. Where are we going? What is that? What is that? The interloper? Confusion is real. I love how Long was like, you can't play this game wrong. It's getting further away. No, it's not, it's getting closer. No, it's getting further away. Wait, where's our ship? Maybe we should just go on our ship. What? Our ship is so far away. Are we just gonna die out here? Should I have not gone through? Maybe I should have gone back. To the other thing? We're in space? Are we gonna die? Am I playing this game all wrong? The thing is, about this game that I've experienced so far, is that it doesn't tell you what to do. I like me a step-by-step guide, please. Give me obvious tasks to do. Yeah, this game is a I'm gonna die. Oh, what's that? Maybe we go towards that instead. Giant Thief. I don't know how to change my direction. I'm just sort of floating in the air. Where's Lumina when I need him? It's like Maku playing Dark Souls. Maku played this game and he was more lost than me, so... My ship. I need to get back to my ship. Oh, it's only 16 kilometers right now. I could so make that. I can make it. Fuel level critical? We don't need that. I want to go over here. If you poke around, you'll find different things to investigate. I did that and then I ended up in space. I'm gonna die. I poked around and found out. I'm using oxygen now. Uh-oh. Ooh, a lantern. Imagine Lum just laughing at me right now. Oh, Lum's gonna laugh because I'm gonna die again. Oh, we died. No. You got this, Bean. I really don't think I do. Don't put me in space again. Please don't put me in space again. Put me with the banjo guy. Please. Where am I? I'm at the beginning. Okay. Well. Achievement, get you died again. Hey, I did get an achievement for dying. So I'll take that. Right. We talked to the banjo guy. In the Beningi. But where should we go? Now. Let's look at the map. I wanted to go to Brittle Hollow's lantern. This little thing here? Because we were here. We didn't get to fully explore it, so I kind of want to go back. Maybe we'll do that. We'll do that. Right. Can I? Yeah, there we go. Here we go. Anzu! Happy Friday! How's your day going? I hope it's going better than me trying to play this game. Engage autopilot. Why is it taking me around the other way? Oh shit. Autopilot sucks. Exit ship to repair headlights damaged? Uh-oh. Oh shit. Right. How to fix... okay. Oh my god, Anzu, I love those emotes. That's amazing. That sounded like it hurt. It's just a little flesh wound. How did I manage that? The autopilot crashed me. Autopilot sucks. We're not doing autopilot again, okay? Right, no roasting marshmallows. We need to just get on with it. Autopilot is to land? But when I try and land, autopilot isn't there. It keeps crashing. It doesn't like me. It keeps spinning the wrong way as well. Right. Let's view the map. Pinpoint that we're going over here. Yes. Forget autopilot. We need marshmallow. This looks fun. Are you liking it? I'm struggling. I've been playing for 50 minutes and I haven't really done anything. But that's okay. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, we don't need autopilot. We're better pilot. Look at this, guys. We're driving towards it. Are we? Wait, if I engage autopilot now, there we go. Spaceman death counter. How many times have I died so far? 3? 4? Maybe? You ready to land? Landing. Gently. You know what? That's fine. We landed! Do we need our suit? We'll wear it just in case. We're so good at landing now. We're professional. Whoa! Yeah, look at that. Perfect landing. Right, let's get out our probe. Where is he? Play your funky music, please. Oh. Whee! Oh, shit. Whee! Oh, I'm not as springy as I thought I would be. Let's walk around then. Drowning, fall damage from an exiting ship, suffocation, and ship explosion. Yeah, four deaths. Oh wait, what was that? Wait, what was the like pipe flute thing going on? Pretty impressive to have four different ways of dying. That's my skill. Finding out all the ways of how to die. Wait, how do I get under again? Ooh, what's that shiny blue thing? Oh wait, he's got a whole ass thing going on over here. I want to come over here. Oh, yes. I want to listen to the music. Okay, we're going over there. Oh, I forget that fall damage is a thing in this game as well. Oh, can I make that jump? Oh shit, wait. That's fine. Ooh. What is this? Unidentified signal? Hello. Oh, I fell in a crack. Oh, do I want to go downstairs? I don't think I want to go downstairs. We're gonna go upstairs. I don't like. Downstairs looks scary. Oh. Launch scout? Okay. How do we do that? Launch scout. Equip scout launcher. Equip. Oh, and then I shoot it? Oh. We took a picture. Oh, he's gone to have a little look. That's nice. How do I bring him back? There we go. Okay. We do that. What is this? Oh my god, I've seen Lom do this thing. Translate. too close to target. Okay, there we go. The trees are moving. This is not normal. What? What do you mean the trees moving isn't normal? If anyone else witnesses this disturbing behavior, I implore you to record your observations here. Either these trees are aberrant. What does that mean? My brain must be. The trees do move. Okay. Anything else? Oh, there is. It isn't only the trees. There's other matter in this area. Such as that unusual shard of rock moving in its same eerie way. It says its color and texture I've never seen elsewhere. Okay, so we've got funny rocks and trees. Okay. Funny rocks and trees. Got it. Can I take this? Oh. What do I do with this now? Oh, do I put it over here? Beneath your feet lies the Tower of Quantum Knowledge. The trees are important, yes. If you are preparing to make your first pilgrimage to the Quantum Moon, descend the steps to the entrance below. Okay, we can take the steps. Even though I want to see what's over here first, though. I want to peek around. Okay. Let's just go down, because I think I need to put this somewhere. It said follow the steps below. So we're following the steps below. I don't have much knowledge about quantum. Oh, here we go. Look at this bad boy. What is this? Do you wanna... What is this? Ooh! Whoa, okay. Oh! I did something. Let's explore this bit first before we go up. I'm learning. I'm getting there. What is a funny looking orange thing? Do I want to go over there? No. I don't think I want to go over there. Stop touching my ball. But it was just there. Oopsies. Entrance to Tower of Quantum Knowledge. Okay. Oh, I knocked over this rock. What does this one say? The Southern Observatory. Okay. Let's go to the Tower of Quantum Knowledge. We just have this scroll thing. Why is this not the right thing? Am I not supposed to... Oh, is this thing go up? And then when I move the ball, it goes down? Ah, do we want to go down? Oi! Am I gonna die? No, we're okay. Maybe I should have gone up. Whoopsies. Is there a ball thing here? Oh, wait! There's stuff here! Okay. I'm so lost. I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on. I have another scroll here. What do the scrolls do? What's this funny looking wall? Ooh, music happened when I went towards it. Right. Equip translator. Yes. Be welcomed in this place. Above you stands the Tower of Quantum Knowledge. I am amazed. This must be Lum's happiest day of his life knowing you're playing this game. RT, I've already died 4 times. You're making your first pilgrimage to the Quantum Moon, ascend these stairs and obtain the last of the knowledge you need for your journey. Okay. What knowledge do we need for the journey? I have the scroll, but I want that scroll. Can I not have more than one scroll? Ascend the stairs. Drop scroll. Whoa! Wait. That's trippy. I want it again. It's my emotional support scroll. Oh my god. We're falling? Can we not up here? Oh, I get it. Okay, so we can walk on the funny looking wall, but then as soon as it touches the other thing, we can't walk on the funny looking thing. I am learning. Let's go this way. Oh, we have to make choices. Get in. Loser, we're going shopping. Welcome to the Tower of Sticky Walls. Why are they sticky, Em? What did you do to the walls to make them so sticky? Huh? Do we want to know? Whee! Wait, this is where we were with the banjo guy. Can banjo guy tell me what this scroll is? Can I ask you something? I learned something. Actually, never mind. I didn't learn anything. You touched those walls? Why, why? Okay. Oh, thank you for the hydrate and the stretch. Okay. We can do this. Okay, we're trying to... What is that? I kind of want to go up. What is this? That takes us down, doesn't it? No, that's where the ship is. We want to be up here. Okay, now we move the ball. And go up. No, we just came there. Wait, let me read this. Where's my translator? There it is. The Tower of Quantum Knowledge. But where's the tower? Oh, it's there. Let's go. Isn't that where we came from? Lost. Confused. Where are the sticky walls? There were more sticky walls that way, weren't there? Maybe not. Your power washed the walls? Oh my god, maybe I should stream that game. That game's very peaceful. Oh wait, there's an up bit there. Okay. Wait, it said to go up the stairs? But how am I supposed to get across? Wait a minute. Hold jetpack booster. Whoa! Okay, never mind. Do I have to put it somewhere? I don't know how to read it. I can hold it and I can drop it. But that is it. Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. Oh, now I'm taking pictures. I'm just gonna drop it there. Maybe I'll come back for it later. But for now, we're gonna go up. You see the other scroll? The other scroll, but I don't know what to do with the scrolls. That's my issue. I can take them out and hold them. But I don't know where to put it. Can I put it somewhere in here, maybe? Oh, something fell from the sky. Is it something to do with these things? Wait a minute, can I put that scroll in here? Double scrollage, insert scroll. Whoa, wait. Oh, this is just about information about it. Oh, I see, the scroll tells us what everything is. No, I don't mind small hints, Em, especially when it's a game that's like this, because I really struggle with games like this. So if I put this other scroll, I'm guessing I can just read everything that the scrolls say. If I put them in the wall? Maybe? Yeah, okay, so it just has different information. Okay. Equip signal scope. Can we hear anything? I want to go up. Oh, wait. Oh, that's my ship. Oh, wait. I guess only playing the... whatchamacallit? Where is he? I hear you. Okay. We're gonna change the direction of this thing and then go up. Because we haven't been up yet. So we're just gonna check it out. And see what's going on up there. Maybe. I think our ship is flying away. Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. This is where we were to start with. Hi, ship. Yeah, we don't need ships. Who needs ships? Okay, let's go this way. Whee! What is this? Bones? Somebody died up here? Noob. Okay, this is kind of breaking, but we could go. You wanna go up? Oh, we just powered it. I don't think we wanna go up. That goes into the wall. Let's go down. Does that do anything? No, it doesn't change anything. Right, let's check out the stairs first, because we haven't been up here. Before we leave, I wanna make sure we check everything. 3 minutes of oxygen remaining, we need to find some trees. Oh look, there's trees. Is there anything? Do we wanna jump that? Can we jump that? We can. Oops, I missed. I don't think I was meant to do that. Maybe I was. My ship is done with me. That's okay. Ooh, what's that up there? Okay. Marshmallow's taking pictures of a bathroom. Yeah, you guys better watch out. Whee! Right, let's go over here then. I don't really want to go into that one. Let's go this one. Eh. Put me in the circle, sir. But donkey donk. Oh wait, it's going the wrong way. I was like, why is Connie? Is this the black hole that he told me not to go in? Oh, shit. We're back here again. Oh wait, maybe we can make it over here? Oh. No, I want to hit on the wall. On the wall that I can... Yes! Oh no, we've only got 60 seconds of oxygen. It's fine. Whoa, I want to go inside it. Oh shit, maybe I didn't want to go inside it. Well. At least we went in the black hole. Experience for all of us. Oh wait, if I go up, I can... How do we go up? Okay. Never mind. We're gonna die anyway. So let's just fly away. I don't think that's anything. Oh wait, my ship's there! Forwards! Onwards! To the ship, if we make it to the ship in time. If we make it inside the ship before we die. We don't die. Go inside! Oh my god. That was close. Right, we're here. Let's look at the ship log, because Lum said, look at the ship log. View entrance. This is where we started, okay. This is where we are now. We went inside the black hole. That's okay. Let's go to Ember Twin and just open it up. I feel we haven't been there. What's the ship name? Shippy McShipperson. Right. We're going to Ember Twin. Crashy. Crashy's also a great name. How do I refuel? Do I do this? Something to do with this, maybe? Is this my fuel? Is this my fuel? Aha! Wait, I don't really need to wear it right now, do I? There we go. Ember Twin. Ember Twin. Right. Look at the map. Where are we? We're there. We want to go. Where am I going? It's not here. Let's zoom in. Oh, wait. Have we been to Dark Bramble? Let's go Dark Bramble. Just because it's right there. Engaging autopilot. Where do we want to land? I want to land there, kind of. Oh. Don't crash, don't crash. Is this a tree? We don't want to land on the tree. Oh, wait, wait, I've seen... Wait a minute, I've seen Lum do this. He lands inside of the... he lands inside. Not like that. But you know what? That would do. Unbuckle. Oh no, unbuckle. We got to fix the thing. Oh shit. What are we fixing? This thing. Oh no, I don't want to go inside. I don't wanna... There we go. We're fixed. Oh, that's not fixed. How do I fix that? That? Wait, we can do it. There we go. Boom. Perfect. Good as new. Right, how do we get inside? I think I'm too... Oh. Oh, we've got our zero gravity stuff on. You wanna go up? Up is this one. I'm stuck. Am I? Hi, Stellaris! Welcome in! Happy Friday! Am I going up a tree right now? I swear I wasn't that close. Oh, look, there's the hole. Oh! I could do this. We just need to fall gently. Fall gently, guys. I can't see anything. What was the button for flashlight? Okay. We're inside. Bum bum bum. Now, if I'm right and correct, these are fish. If I have seen Lum's thing enough times to know that these are fish right now. I feel like I'm supposed to be in my ship to do this. But that's so gay. Ignore the fish. No. Okay. Well, we died. We died again. That's 5 times we've died. At least they've all been in different ways. And I like the fact that we're venturing out on different ways to die in this game. The honky tonk, the donkey dog. Okay. Stellaris, you should know that I don't know anything about this game. And I'm really bad at this game. But we're going to eat a marshmallow. Because... There we go. Eat. I was asked to play this game by Lumina, who actually is a speedrunner of this game. Bean, can we get a shout out for Lumina, for Lum, because he's awesome. I don't think he's here right now, otherwise he'd be very disappointed in me. Right. Wait. I want to look at my log. Okay, so we didn't go- wait. The guy sitting down is me every time Marshmallow dies. We want to go to Ember Twin. I want to start from the very beginning. It's a very good place to start. Ember Twin. Why can't I see it? Is it that really tiny one right there? It is. Okay, we'll go to the really tiny one.
Here we go.
Oh, he also speedruns Zelda Breath of the Wild.
So it's one of them.
Uh-oh.
Alright, now it's one of them jump.
Engage autopilot. I think he can play this game in like 8 minutes. I think he can complete it in 8 minutes or something. I can't remember what his speedrun thing was, but it's definitely faster than me, who hasn't done anything in the past hour. Oh, landing mode. We're gonna go straight through the crack, guys. Look at that. Perfect, land right here. Gorgeous, another perfect landing. Oh, maybe a perfect landing. Let's get on our suit before we die. I've done a lot, really? Okay, that makes me feel a bit better. Uh-oh. I didn't think about the fact that because I landed in the gap, I'm now stuck in the gap. Oh shit, where am I? Flashlight. Oh, okay. Here we go. Where am I? This is perfect, right? Am I stuck in a hole again? Uh-oh. Where are you? I'm so sorry. I wanted to equip this thing. See if there's anything actually here. Well, there is. Where am I? Oh, somebody's got some funky drums going on. Am I stuck? How do I get back? Put me back in my ship. Take me back. Oh gosh. Oh, okay. Vital's low. We're drowning. Insane. Oh my god, I didn't die. Oh, I died. Okay. I did. I made the honky tonk badonky donk redeem. Okay. 6 deaths. But that wasn't our fault, okay? That was. Okay, might have been my fault. But that sound. Boy. Okay, here we go. We'll land somewhere safer next time. We don't need the suit on right now, actually. Oh my god, Bean. How could you do this to me? I'm already struggling. Okay, we want to go here. Oh wait, do we? Oh, they're the twins. I see, okay. They're kind of linked together. Let's go! Let's go. Gently. Engage autopilot. You should make an arty body pillow. I'll make an arty body pillow when he makes a body pillow of me. Okay, this time we're gonna land gently. Slightly off to the side. Gently, 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 gently. Gently. Perfect. I hope. Yes. Perfect landing. Put on our suit. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Perfect as I slam into the ground. Yeah. But we landed. Not in the crack. Where are they? Oh, they're in there. Boy. Okay, one this way anyway. Uh-oh, wait. It's fine. Who needs ankles anyway? Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down here. Where are you? Is there an entrance or something? Oh, it's right there. But there's no... Oh, wait, what is this? Okay, nothing. We can jump up here. No, we can't. What is... Oh, it's windy. Do we fall into the crack that we... When it... Oh, gosh. Why can't I walk up this? Why can't I walk up a 90 degree ankle? Okay, we'll walk around. Oh wait, there's something over here as well. We are the crack. We are. Oh, what's this? Stairs? That's what we like to see. Somebody came prepared. With building these stairs, they were like, we know Marshmallow is gonna fall in the crack. I need to get herself out. Okay. Where's the signal coming from? Oh, there. Bum 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 bum. Oh. Okay, no, we can't go that way. Let me in! Where did he go? I was listening to his yams. Oh? Wait a minute. Is he on that other moon? He's on the other one! What? Who are we looking for? We're looking for the drum guy. He had some fun... Excuse me. Sorry, sir. He had some bongos, I think. Oh, look here. This looks like a friendly place. Oh, look. Translate. This door will lead to... will need to remain closed for some time. Oh, they're running an experiment? Whitehall Station. The High Energy Lab is now being used to design the Ash Twin Project. If you're here to help, be sure to use the Sunless City path to the lab, okay? Can only be accessed by the path from Sunless City. Okay, we gotta go to the Sunless City. What is this? Is this... This looks important. Oh, what's this? Hello. Ow! I just wanted to look at it. Thank you. Cactus. Ow. Oh my god. Why can't I... Oops. That was a... I did not mean to do that. Okay, so we need to go to Sunless City. Where would that be? Do we have a map? We're just gonna walk around. I think it's over there. Let me get my signal thing. Need to find Bongo guy. This guy. We're going towards him. Oh. Oh wait, that's a panga. Wait, where? There we go. Only listen. No, listen to the bongos. Bongos is over there. Bongos! He's for sure up there. How do we get up there? How do we get up? I can hear him. I can hear him! Let me up! I want to give up. I want to play the bongos with you. When in doubt, yeah, just take pictures of it. How do I float up there? Um Oh wait, I have a jetpack booster. I completely forgot about that. Okay, never mind. Bongo guy! I say your first launch went well. Welcome to the Hourglass Quins. Twins. Oh, he's observing the stars? That's cute. He looks like a little egg. I'll keep an eye or four on the stars. Maybe you'll spot one yourself. Where should I explore? I haven't left this lake bed. I mean, right, but I'm quite good with the little scouts who've been taking pictures of everything from right here on my campsite. How handy! Okay. Have you seen the old shipwreck site on Ember Twin's southern hemisphere? The one shooting a bright beam of light into the sky? It's not one of our crashes, surprisingly enough. Ooh, okay. You gotta go to there. Cave systems. Okay. I guess we should go in the cave. Bum, 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 bum. Nice tunes, dude. Wait. What did he say? Over here? Wait, my jetpack! Why didn't my jetpack work? Shit. That was my bad. I fell in the crack. The crack! We might be a little bit injured, but what's a little bit of injury? You know, the crack is strong today. Here we go. Fun cave. Oh, look. Oh. Who put cactuses on the stairs? Because that's not very handy. Oh. Oh gosh. I tried to jump. No, I didn't just die again. Death by cactus, add that to the list. Damn. Literally. This is fine. I hit my nuts on a cactus. I did. And died. But look, who doesn't hit their nuts on a cactus and die? It's a normal thing. Maybe we won't go back there. Maybe we'll go somewhere else. Where have we gone? Let's see. Whitehall Station? High Energy Lab. Summer City. Okay. Oh, it's all linking together. Okay. Oh, I see. We have to link everything together. Okay. Wait. How do I zoom in? Here we go. Village. Lunar Ruins. Okay. Bean, are you staring at me? Staring at me, Bean? What's this? Power of quantum knowledge. Sunless City and the Shipwreck. I'm guessing the red one means that we have to, it's like it's important and we gotta do it. Orange is like meh. What are the launch codes? I can't tell you that. You're not a qualified astronaut. Okay. We haven't gone to Giant's Deep. Maybe we just go and see what that is. I know we keep changing. But I want to explore everything. Where is it? There it is. Oh, it's not that far away. I'm a great autopilot. Who needs autopilot when you have me? Actually, I need autopilot. Yeah, hit your nuts on a few cacti. Boom. Qualified. Certificate. Okay, here we go. Let's land safely. Why doesn't it look like there's anything here? Is this just a green world? And land. Oh shit. Uh-oh. I'm under the water. Okay. Let's not land in the water. Let's try and land on land. Here. Perfect. Perfect. No, a little bit more. There we go. Perfect. Right. Let's get our thing. Do we need our thing? I'll take it anyway. Right. Oh. It's the pipe guy. That landing was gorgeous. Hello. The first solo launch is we didn't do so good. Yeah, we keep dying as well. A time loop? That does sound like me. He's also dying. He's never been in a time loop before. Okay. Okay. We have to find all the statues, I think. I found one on one of the other islands. Okay. Bow to me! Snap! No time loop awareness. Okay. What's up with this planet? What is that thing? I don't know what that thing is. It's mostly water. Four islands on this side. Okay. Let's go to each of the islands on this planet, because I feel like this planet is... Oh, what's this way? Oh, it's the ghost matter. Nope. He told me about that. Right. I hope that cyclone isn't going towards my ship. Okay, let's do this. Return our suit and let's go explore the rest of this island. We're in a cyclone? No, we're not. I'm just flying badly. Okay. That was one of them. Where's the other one? Edging around the planet. Wait, do we have to go inside it? Oi! Oh, here's one. Is this the one that we were just on? Maybe. Hey! Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh wait, that's not the same one that we were on. I wanna land here! Perfect. That was perfect landing. You guys saw that? It was gorgeous. We have to fix our ship as well. What else is broken? Everything? Oh, gravity is stronger on this place. Okay. That's fine. We don't need gravity. How do you heal yourself? Oh, inside the ship there was a healing thing. Perfect. It was perfect indeed. What's in here? I don't like the look of that, so we're gonna go up here instead. Walking along. Oh, mind the gap. I'm scared. Hi, monkey. You're welcome to this place. This tower shares with all who ask the knowledge needed. Okay, we need the knowledge. Take us up to find the knowledge, because I don't know what's going on. Party, that's literally my face right now. Oh. Hello, hello, hello. What have we got here? Enter this place without friends. I don't have any anyway. However, these are lessons you learn for yourself. Okay. You want to enter there? What are these trees? They look a little... Time to get smart. I was never smart. I think it's something to do with the trees. Can I just go in here? Oh wait, yes I can. Okay, let's read this. Seek the Wandering Arch. Nice tree. Wandering Arch. Oh, the tree disappeared. Wait, is it? No, okay, I just... Oh wait, the arch moved. What? Did the arch move, or was that just inside my head? No, the arch moves! Hello? Let's go. The guy did tell me about trees. I like the trees. What are we talking about with the trees? Tree, talk to me, please. Tell me what's going on. Okay, well, the arch was gaslighting me. I did not like that. Ugh, what the fuck is that? Island shard. Quantum fluctuations. Well, that's nice. Tree, you want to talk to me? No? Okay. Oh! He's following me. Is it following me? Hey. Yes, it is. Okay. What does this say? Observing a quantum object, observing an image of quantum object, these are the same. Okay, so looking at a picture of it will be the same as looking at it in real life. So if I take a picture of it with my launcher thingy, then that counts? Can I go back upstairs? Observing a quantum- yeah, okay, it's telling me the same thing. This is the same thing. How do I go back upstairs? Don't fall down the stairs. Wait a minute. It doesn't move if I look at it. So if I... What was that? Right, let's take another picture. Let's go up here. That's not good. Let's put it on the ceiling. When in doubt, just take a picture of it. No, I don't want to dare. Maku, don't laugh at me. You had Lum to help. Lum's gone out. There we go. Okay. The arch isn't on that picture. Okay, wait. Eh? Okay, what if I just put it... Oh shit. Oh wait a minute. Arch, stop moving. Where are you? Okay. There we go. Now we walk up the stairs. And it should. Ta-da! We did it! Okay. Honk! Thank you for the honk and the honk! Thank you for the honks! Oh, wait. I wanted a picture of you as well. Because I think I'm gonna need it. The arch and the crystal do not naturally meet. Keeping Burby rhythm make you wanna swing along. Got it. I am upside down. That's okay though. Mackie, did you finish the stream? How was stream? The arch and the crystal do not naturally meet. Okay. Is this the crystal? What is this? What are you? Oh, hello. I can walk up here. Oh, whoa. Ah, I can only walk up there if I look at you. I see. Well then, let me... do that. Take a picture. That does not take a picture of it. Where's the camera? Rotate. Wait, I can rotate the camera. There we go. Okay. Now I can... Wait. Eh. Retrieve it, maybe? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What is that? What is that? What are you? What are you? You're the lawman? What are you? You look funny. Okay, well, at least we know how to get up here. Oh, they're on each of them. The crystal and the arch do not naturally meet. I see what I have to do. Okay. I have to get the arch and the crystal on the same... But they don't meet naturally. How does that work then? How do I get them to be on the same one? Oh, I have to stop it from moving. Okay. And then we just like that. Right? How do I... They're gonna disappear as soon as I get up here. Also, typical. It's the right idea, I feel, but... Oh. How... Should I do it the other way around? Maybe that'd be easier? Oh! If I take a picture... of nothing. Selfie! Of the archway. Move. There we go. Then, if I do that... Boom. Ta-da! Come on, that was pretty good, right? That was big brain stuff right there. Quantum Smarty. I could do with some Smarties. I already ate some today, but I want some more. Okay, I'm proud of us for that. That was big brain. Oh, hello. Didn't even see what I did. I took a picture of both of them. So that neither of them would move. Oh, hello. This is the last one, but we made it harder. Oh, there's the crystals. There's two crystals. Is there any two crystals? Oh, I see. So we have to time it when the crystals are at the right place on the wall. Okay, we don't need them both at the top. Okay. We want the one at the bottom again, kind of. Let me just look away. There we go. Yeah! Oh shit, I didn't look. How do I do this? Oh, you can angle the camera. That's the one at the bottom, right? So it won't move. Eh. No, we want it kind of down on the second tier. Come back! Why is this so hard? Just look away. Aha! Okay. And then?
Hello!
Hello, Sky! Is it me you're looking for? Welcome in, Raiders. How's it going? Thank you for the follow. How was stream? How was Valorant? I saw you doing some comp earlier. Every time I blink, everything's gone. This game is confusing. But Sky, I hope you had a great stream. Welcome in, Raiders. I'm Marshmallow. We play different games. But mainly DBD, but today we're splashing out and trying something new because one of our followers requested it. Thank you for the head pats. Stream was good. You hit Diamond 3? And you went back to that's a shame. But congrats on Diamond 3. Just keep telling people you're Diamond 3 because that was great. You had fun apart from the last match, and that's what counts. Exactly. And I'm glad you decided to raid in. I'm sorry that I am quite slow with this. My brain is small, but we are trying our hardest. It is a little bit complicated, this game, so it is a bit of a more relaxing stream as my brain dies slowly inside. It is a skill issue.
It is a skill issue.
But yeah, Sky, if you have to raid and run, don't feel bad. Completely go take care of yourself. It's important. Yeah. Thank you again for the raid. And I hope that you guys enjoy your stay here. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. Oh, have I made a boo-boo? Can I make that run? Okay. We're gonna... Shit! No! Oh! I forgot to take a picture! That's fine. Oh. Come back here. Alright. We start from the beginning again. This is fine. Let's take a picture of this. Wait, is that... Where is it? Is this one? Yeah, because look, I'm there. It's gonna be a sad day when you lose those shy emotes. Yes, I'm gonna be sad when you lose those shy emotes. Okay, we want this one to be on the second tier. So we're just gonna spin around. Okay. When we look at it, it doesn't disappear. So we're gonna bring the camera back, take a picture of it, get up right close and personal to it. There we go. Oh, there we go. Mm-mm-mm. We would like that one to move, thank you. We want it to move to the top layer. So that, oh, there we go, that's what we want. And then we want to take a picture of it. Shit! Wait, what? Oh, fuck, I shouldn't have listened. No! Oh, it's got spooky music. What's happening? Have I been here too long? How am I still on the wall? Oh, this thing's still here. Let's take a picture of it again. Wow. Okay. Yeah.
That's what she said.
I want to close my eyes. Why do I want to close my eyes? Huh? Haku, don't make me scared! It's about to get bright. Can I make that? I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Okay. Selfie! We did it! Good job, gang. Now what do we do? Oh, here's the archway. Everything's fine. You guys are making me scared. My controller's freezing. Oh my god! Flashbang! Cocks out! Oh my god. Wait, did I just die? Do I have to do that again? Did I take too long doing it? How did I die? I thought I was doing everything good. No? Was I supposed to die? Is that part of the storyline? I don't know how I died. No, I don't know how I died. Was that... Nobody say anything? Just tell me if that was part of it, or if I have to go back and do that all again. I had to change my shirt, that's why I was there. Right, let's look at the ship log and see what's going on. You literally have to go back? Really? But I was doing so good. Oh, there's more to explore here, so I do have to go there. Okay, what was it? I can't remember. It was on the big one, this one. So we'll go there. Anglet. Sky, thank you so much for stopping in the raid. I really appreciate it. Have a great night's sleep. What time is it? Oh, it's getting quite late, isn't it? But yes, have a great sleep, Sky. Everybody say bye to Sky. Wish him a good night's sleep. An hour ahead of me. It's nearly 10 p.m. for me, so. Yeah, go get some sleep. But I can't remember what the place looked like. I guess we'll just fly around and see if we can find it. Find anything there? We just go in? Look at this. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Oh, what's that? Oh, I don't want to go here. Oh, tree. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You know what? This is fine. I'm under the water. I want to be here, so it's kind of okay. We don't need cockpit repairs. Here we go. Nope, I missed. Nice flying, Maku. Shut the fuck up. Okay, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is fine. Okay. See, we landed. Everything's fine. Okay. That was impressive. See, Maku, you can shut up. I did some great... How do I fix it? Perfect. There we go. Okay. We landed. And now we go. Here's the trees again. Okay. Oh, well, we're back to somewhere new. What is that? It was rumored she kicked out of flying school because she was too hardcore for the teachers. Yeah, they can't keep up with my raw talent. Exactly. Right, what was it about the funny walls? We can walk on these? Or we can't walk on these? What do we got going on over here? Dead person and a scroll. Take that, put that in there. Where is it? I want to read it. Don't I want to read it? Or is it over there? Okay. If we were Lum, we would do this really quickly, but it is what it is. Right, we're trying to get to that big sphere thing over there, I think. Maybe not this way. I don't know which way. Uh-oh. I'm in a cyclone. Oh, that was pretty. I just walked all the way through it. Now let's go back, I guess. Oh, no! My legs! Oh, who needs legs anyway? Am I under the water? Oh my god, where am I? Where am I trying to go? Oh, here. This is where I'm trying to go. Oi! What's this? Pickup control module. Insert module. Let's read this then. I have bad news. Proposed power. Problem with the proposed power source. So the orbital probe cannon won't be asked to fire. Oh, wait. Okay. Wait, wrong thing. I hope you're pulling my locomotive limb here. I wish I were my friend, but no. There aren't certain ways they can fix the problem. So the orbital programming is on an indefinite hiatus. Oh my god, there's somebody called Mallow! They should return from the cannon. My spouse and I will remain at the construction yard for now. Oh, wait, there's another thing. An update. Mallow and I will join you and Daz. Private left to visit her brother. She fears I... that's a fun name. May feel responsible. Okay. What is this? 5 minutes, 20 seconds ago. Long range probe successfully launched from the orbital probe. Okay, so they fixed it. I guess. What is this? Wait. Give me that. Put it here. Whoa. Huh? Uh-oh. How do I go back into that place? Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, okay, so there's two different control things. One on each thing. One here. I'm guessing one over there. And one over there. Oh yeah, over there. Okay. But we put this one in. This one's the one dot. Let's get back across. If we just walk all the way, I think we should be okay. And then we just whoop. Perfect. Over here to this thing. Virtual hollow projection stone. Oh. Where do I want to put this? Not in any of these, I'm guessing. Or maybe yes in these. Let me just put one in, just in case. Oh, okay. This is nothing. We're gonna walk across again. And... whoa. Put it in the different thing? Okay. Who needs Lum? We've got this. Have a good luck, Warcat. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's take this one out. Oh. Let's put that one there. Put that there. Put that. First, let's see if it does anything when I put it there. Lifting the orbital probe cannon components into orbit for assembly, and one somehow sank down beneath the current. Okay. How could something pass through the current? Spire constructed a model of Giant's Deep here at Brittle Hollow's Southern Observatory, and it reveals how an object might sink below the current. If I visit the observatory, would you kindly explain? And they're like, I'd be delighted to see you. Okay. Did we read this one? Okay. And then I want to take this out and put it in there. Oh. Oh wait, what's that? Can I grab that? How do I stay here? Can I not stay here? Okay, well, we did that one, but that wasn't one of the pictures. We're still missing one as well. So we're gonna go over here. Just see if there's anything that we're missing over here. Wait. Wait a minute. The scroll can go over here. Oh, wait. We finished building the final orbital probe cannon module, and we're ready to send it into orbit around Giant Deep for assembly. I think this is what they were saying over on the other side. To all my friends here at the construction yard, my gratitude for your tireless work. Okay. Every time you say scroll, it makes me think of Kung Fu Panda. I love that movie. Okay. I feel we're missing some stuff. Oh. Wait, what's these? Huh? Ow. Hurts me. Ow. What is happening? What's happening? Why has gravity gone to zero now? What? What's happening? Oh, is that jellyfish? That's cool. Whoa, I don't know where I am. Oh my god, am I dying? I'm gonna die. Swim! Okay, I don't know what's happening. Okay. We're still missing a thingy. We've only seen two of them. This planet was so confusing when I first explored it. It is very confusing. I can't tell which way is which. I think it's something to do with the fact that when I put this in here... I need that thing, but I can't grab it. Where are you? Can I grab it if I run? Wait, Brittle Hollow Projection Stone. We're not on Brittle Hollow, so if I go to Brittle Hollow, there will be this. I'm guessing. Unless I can grab it really quickly. You ready? No, okay. Okay, well, let's go to the ship. And let's go to Brittle Hollow. Feel that that's the next step. Possibly. But we'll see. Grabbing at the projection. Yeah, why did it do that? Why did it disappear? Where are the... Oh, here we go. And here's our perfectly landed ship. Oh wait, I have to repair the hull? What was that? I have to repair? Something needed repairing as I was going up. Oh, can't have been that important. You get me? Okay. Orbital probe cannon. Okay, now we go back to Brittle Hollow. Maybe. Map. It's not that far away, so we should be okay. Let's get out of here. Nice. Where is it? There it is. Boom. Hopefully we should find the thing over here. Uh-oh. That was close. Okay. Whereabouts do we want to land? Maybe that tower thing there? That looks important. We'll land right here. Slowly, not on the tree. Okay. Nice. That was a smooth one. Let's heal ourselves as well whilst we're here. Boom. Nice. Right. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. That's what I meant to do. What have we got over here? Have I been here? Oh shit. Okay. Lost and confused. Hi, Icy. Happy Friday. How was your food? It looked really good. We're just being confused right now. But that's okay. Food was amazing. It looked amazing. I was ready for you to give me some, but I didn't give any. Oop. I don't mean to. Bye! Okay. Call the shuttle home. Okay. What does this say? Hello? Activate the gravity cannon. Oh, this is the thing. The shuttle is currently resting on the quantum moon. You want icy vanilla? Good meat on a crow? I thought you meant something else. Wait, can we just take the ball out? Whoa. Wait, we did something. We opened up something. How do we get over there? Run! Run over here. The only dinner I want is juicy mallow. How'd you know I'm so juicy? Okay. Go over here. What's this thing opened up? Think I go up here? You trust my eyes? Hi Ash, welcome in. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, I'm on a- okay. I'm here. After watching it wander for the sky so long, I'm about to stand on the quantum moon. Thank you for the look, Icy. Hi Ash, how's your Friday going? I hope it's going good. Oh. Where are we going? Oh? Why can't we do it that way? Oh, I see. Different things. What have we got going on? Oh, there we go. Oh, did I do something? Whoa. I did a thing. Okay. We did a thing. Good job. Good job, us. I don't know if that was the right thing, but we did it. The Southern Observatory. Wait a minute. We're back where we started. Let's go back up here. Am I missing something? Probably. Maybe I was meant to put- Oh! Wait, no! I pressed the wrong button! Oh shit. Now we're falling into the black hole again. Oh no. Not again. I don't think I can make it back to my ship. So now we just die. Hi Luck, happy Friday! I think I'll only probably play this game for another 15 minutes and I'll either raid off or switch to something else. Yes, this game involves a lot of reading and then die. This is the eighth time dying, and that's okay. It's okay to die sometimes in game. Reading boring? Well then, this isn't the stream for you. You know what I did and not read anything? Yeah, you didn't read anything and then you had to get Lum to help you so much. Lum messaged me and was like, look, you can't play this game wrong. Unless you're called Maku Channel. Are we just dying here? Can we just, like, quit? Resume? Options? That was the wrong button. Eh? Okay, never mind. Today, Mala has fallen in a black hole, been buried in sand, poked her balls on a cactus. Yes, we aced the quantum quiz. I'm so proud of us for that. That was- oh, what's this planet? Wait, I want this one. This one looks fun. Wait, what's that? What is that? Come back! What is that? Don't forget, we exploded on our ship. We died from fall damage and we got stuck in a hole. I'm heading towards the sun. This looks like it's gonna hurt. Spicy. Oopsies. Well. was the sun. Oh, we're back. We're roasting marshmallows. How do you guys like your marshmallows roasted? Do you know what I like to do? I like to roast the top of it and then peel off the top of it and then eat it like layer by layer. Oh, I didn't like that. Why didn't I like it? Why don't I like it? Okay. I kept, you failed getting to the quantum moon for like 2 hours. You couldn't find it? No, Maku. Artie, why are you giving me that face? Why are you giving me that face? Okay. Shall we end it there? My brain kind of hurts. I feel like I've done a lot, but not a lot at the same time. Maybe I continue this tomorrow. What am I doing tomorrow? Tomorrow I'm doing Brutal Company, actually. Maybe I do a bit of both, because I feel like we're getting somewhere. I want to just roast marshmallows. Let's oh no, my marshmallow. Okay, let's go and look inside our ship at the log. What is it, the ship log thingy, and just catch up on what we've done. It's on the floor. It's not wasted. 5 second rule. Okay. We did a bit. Look at how much this is all. I feel this is good. This is good. Does it automatically save? Yes. I hope that was saved. Okay, cool. It automatically saves. I'm just like, I accidentally just got rid of all of my stuff. Right. Do we want to keep going or should I just end right now? Do people want to see more? see more. I think I'll probably do DVD if I do anything else. Or should we just raid into? I don't see dive into the sun. That was just a little extra. That was just a little exploration. It says, but you, oh, I have to remember everything. Oh no. My poor brain is going to be so confused. Right. Let me see if there's anyone online to raid. There is. Okay, let's go raid. Because I think Artie is probably streaming tonight, and I'll probably be playing with him. If Artie is streaming, then I'll be there probably, if he's doing DVD. Okay, let's go raid. We're gonna raid into, we are gonna raid into this person. They've raided me before. I've kind of met them through Flurry, so they're kind of like mutuals at this point now, I guess. I wish I could forget when we play this game. I'm quite excited to see what happens. I'm a little bit hooked now because I've got to go to all these different places and I want to go explore more. But I'm sorry if I'm a bit slow with it. So far watching me explore and dying, don't forget the cactus and the balls. the DLC is good as well. I'll check out the I didn't buy this game. Lum actually bought it for me. Because I said, I think my words to him were, I'll play it if you buy it. And he instantly bought it. And I was like, oh, shit. Now I guess I have to play it now. I remember Maku playing the DLC and him getting very stuck. But, I mean, I'm open to play the DLC, but I want to focus on the main one first. Hi, Kit! We're actually about to raid! I hope you're having a great Friday, Kit. Okay, raid channel. We're gonna raid... This one. Yeah! Yeah! You've never raged ever in any time? No way! Okay. Maku, you rage all the time. Yes. You've been here since Guys Raid? Oh, well, I hope you're having a great Friday anyway. Here's the raid message. Gobi and Isa are playing some Mario Kart. They are currently in a tournament, though. So just be, you know, with the rules. Because I think during a tournament, you can't, like, do certain things. But yeah, just go be nice, drop them a follow, they're super friendly, etc, etc. And yeah, and I will see you here tomorrow for Lethal Company. We're doing Brutal Company, and on Sunday we're doing Community Day, Community Mario Kart and Dead by Daylight. So yeah, have a great rest of your day, everybody. I hope you eat some good food. Yeah, bye.
I have more red.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, you're good.